Instrumental, Depeche Mode, live tonight. Let's go. Vámonos, muchachos! Go. We made it. Golden One Center, Sacramento, California, for Depeche Mode World Tour opening night. Never been here before. Pretty excited. Benny looks pretty cool. People from all over the world for this big night. This is pretty incredible. I can hear, yeah, love it. It's getting louder, we're getting closer. Security lines to go into the venue here at Golden One Center. This place is incredible, first time here. All sorts of shopping and dining. I'm gonna try and stop here shortly, but I'm really just trying to get in and find my way inside because I'm not even supposed to be here right now. I had no idea I'd be attending this show, let alone finding myself with a ticket on the floor just a couple hours before showtime. Insane. Went to work, decided, you know what the heck? A couple hours away from where I live in the Bay Area, I'm gonna go see one of the biggest bands in the world on their opening night. Why not? Here in Sacramento. Here we are. This place is amazing. Downtown fine dining. Could this be the new entertainment capital of the world? Sacramento's coming up? Unbelievable. And just like that, we're in.
Thank you so much.
Going to the floor. Wow. Sacramento Golden One Center. I can hear the music in the background from the opener. Unfortunately, I'm not seeing them right now. But by the sound of it, I'm very interested. I'm very intrigued. Reminds me of that little bit of a trust beat. Electronica at its finest. It sounds amazing. We're gonna take a look here at some of the merch. See what we got in store for this tour. I'll take one of each. About 8:30. I think the band would go on at 9. I don't think they'll start earlier than that. But I want to take a look and see if I can find the merch one more time. I really love that hat. I gotta give me that hat. And there's my buddy. Wow, look. Too funny. Ran into one of my YouTube friends. Took a picture. Now, look what I found. I found more merch. Let's go see. Shorter line over here. obviously, whenever there's a merch stand right at the entrance, it's going to be super busy. Wait, I take that back. This one is just as busy. Night one of the tour. I mean, you can't blame these folks. We want to get our merch. We want to show it off with pride. I was there. I got this shirt the night the tour opened. This is incredible. Depeche Mode entering their final act. Should I get to my seat now? It's like a rave down there. I want to buy it all, though my wife will be pretty upset if I do that. The good news is we're planning to go see Depeche in San Jose in 2 days on Saturday. Today's Thursday. So whatever I don't get today, maybe I'll buy on Saturday. Less pressure. But definitely got to get that hat. The hat has this skull looking thing. Yeah, it's a red skull. Interpol colors, I love it. I think I'm going to have to buy 4 of those. 2 today, 2 on Saturday. All right, let's get to that seat. I'm going to give me some napkins because it's going to be an emotional night. This is the first Depeche Mode tour without Andy Fletcher. And I'm walking back in this direction once again because I see this gnarly sign. Take a look at this here at Golden One Center, Sacramento. What is this all about? Tower Records sign. That's a sign I have not seen in a long time. Brings back so many memories. I love it. I think when I redo my garage, I'd like to have something like that there. Incredible. Are the lights dimming? Okay, I really need to get back to my seat. I haven't even got to my seat. How about get to my seat? Not back to my seat. Here we go. All the way to the floor. Towards the back, but still, the floor, that's pretty freaking awesome. Has that been happening?
Oh yeah, I've been sitting right here watching everybody do it.
That was so mean. Could have ate it so bad. Incredible.
Another angel die. Well, 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 here we are again.
Thank you.
Also, pro tip, no offense to Martin Gore, but when he takes the lead, we go to the merch, no line, and we see what's available. Everything's gonna be available. It's night one of Depeche Mode's world tour opening night, and the line is still long. See? It doesn't matter even if Martin Gore is doing his solo. It's still long. All right, let's go. All right, and I keep showing the merch because I'm sure a lot of folks want to see what's available. I'm not sure yet. I know I'm getting the hat, but I don't know what else to get. Maybe a hoodie. I'm a fan of hoodies. But yeah, we'll see. I like that sweatshirt. I'm taking that sweatshirt. Whatever I don't get now, I guess I could get Saturday. So let's get that hoodie. Should I? Having fun, meet more fans.
Did you go see the song? Did you go hear it?
It was amazing.
Yeah?
It was fantastic seeing them live. It was
fantastic. Get closer. In the meantime, Precious. Precious playing in the background. Live by Depeche Mode. I'm so happy I'm here. Martin Gore in the background, but guess what? I got my hat. One. I thought I was gonna get four, but I got one. Depeche Mode hat, which I love. Very much like my Rona the Band hat. A little skull action here. Except this one is red. Interpol colors, which I love. And DM for Depeche Mode. Hoodie. I got the white hoodie with the wings. The new album, the new tour. Depeche Mode on the sleeve. I love it. What's it got on the back? Memento Mori. And a concert tee with the dates. Depeche Mode. Where are we going? I wonder if it has the new dates. It looks like a North America tour dates. I'm sure it'll go and it will extend to the rest of the world. Insane, awesome show. There it is, world tour. So Latin America, Europe, everywhere else, they're coming. Hang tight. Tonight is night one. It's Sacramento, California, of all places. Let's go, we got my hat.
Steve's that view. Yeah.
enjoy the sound. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'll be right back.
There you have it. Hope you enjoy the show. My apologies for the multi zoom ins and outs, but that's my style. Hope you enjoyed it. Depeche Mode live in Sacramento, night one of this world tour. Pretty badass. All the hits. Dave Gahan, Martin Gore, minus Andy Fletcher. What a treat. Rest in peace, Andy. See you in San Jose for night two. Cheers.